boxer of immense strength and stamina bred by Russian aristocracy in the 17th century to hunt wolf in huge packs of over 100 or more hounds. Today, they will still chase anything that moves, but their intelligence and gentle nature make them wonderful family companions. This is Borzoi, number 11.
They're a wonderful dog in that respect. You know, the old Russian wolfhound. This dog is being shown by Patty. He was a breeder, owner, handler. You see a lot of professional handlers, and they do a great job
all the way around.
But the heart and soul of this sport really is the owner-handler, the person handling your own dog. Person gets home at 5 o'clock on Friday night, loads the van, washes their dog, and heads out for the dog shows for the weekend.